Welcome, everybody, to the first round of our off-the-wall indoor invitational. Woo! The excitement is getting to me now, Earl! I'm Sunny Day, and joining me is my pal, Earl Grey. Together, we'll bring you every bit of the stalker action about to unfold.
Indeed, Sunny. The day is balmy, and those BSL players look keen to pummel that ball to kingdom come.
Playing in today's game are the Carpet Sweepers and the Mighty Monsters.
Let's watch the monsters here. Here we are at the first round of the off-the-wall indoor invitational. They look ready to take this challenge head-on. Let's go to the field and watch the excitement.
As the pressure mounts, let's join our players on the field. The Sweepers kick off.
That one gets away.
Goes in aggressively. Foul called, it'll be a free kick.
I'm not sure I really agree with that one.
Heads up play by the defense. Green frees it up. Yellow frees it up. A flick on. Controls it. Green frees it up. Cuts to the goal. Cranks it. It's gone over the line.
She picked her spot and tucked it away beautifully.
We'll restart the game. With the lead pass, moves forward.
Mishandles it.
Yellow frees it up. A foul on Henry.
I'm not sure I really agree with that one.
It to the far sideline. He tracks it down.
A tremendous sliding tackle.
For the Carpet Sweepers, Alonzo Beck is coming on for Star Moonbeam. The Sweepers restart the game.
That one gets away.
With the drop pass. Freeze it up!
And it was a clean play.
Oh, what a tackle by Jones! Yellow, freeze it up! Valderrama kicks the ball free.
Tremendous ball control.
Goes in aggressively. Drops it down. Green, freeze it up! Kicks it away! It's gone in!
Maybe the coach should instruct that player on which goal is best.
For the carpet sweepers, Jane Davis is coming on for Linda Potter. The sweepers restart the game.
After that goal, you'd expect them to be a bit rattled.
Green frees it up. Heads up field.
Fine control there.
Heads up play by the defense. Green frees it up. Drops it down. Leaves it to me. It rolls over the line.
Impressive control.
Tackled off the ball by Vicky. Vicky pokes it free. Into the back of the net. Restart the game. Settles it.
Tremendous ball control.
That's all for the first half. Welcome to halftime of this incredible game, folks. The Monsters are up 3-1. Let's cheer them through a second half and hope they can hold on to the lead.
At this point in the game, a lot of fans feel that their team has won because of the lead. But they are forgetting that we still have half the game left to play. The game can easily turn around.
Is underway. Yellow frees it up. She chases it down. Leave this.
This one's mine.
Keeps the ball in control. Green frees it up. Lays it off. Gets possession. Heads up play by the defense.
And it was a clean play.
Leads the runner. Gutierrez is on the ball. Yellow frees it up. He tracks it down. A square pass. Controls it. Brings it under control. Pablo pokes it free.
Clearly, that was a trip.
We have a substitution for the carpet sweepers. Star Moonbeam is in for Alonzo Beck. Linda Potter is in for Sheila Basanti. Directs it behind the defense. He gathers the loose ball. One out of the box. That's the game. What a game, folks! The Monsters have won with amazing style. 3-1. What an extraordinary game, Earl! I feel woozy.
What a wonderful game. Both teams played well, but the better team won. I love it when there is a happy ending.